think that was funny, Stumpy?
Obviously not. It was just an accident, okay?
Yeah. Accidents happen.
Hey, John, you alright?
Yeah, it's fine. I've practiced loads today and I'm just gonna head home.
Hey, man. You wanna go today, Henry?
Yeah. 5 goals.
Come with dinner, alright?
Bye.
Oh, fuck.
Enter stage right!
What the fuck?
Huzzah! It is I, Jonathan Stumps, answer to your prayer. Wielder of the flames of the Anno Heart, what the fuck? Dude! Rubik's cubes are sharp! It's not cool to forget safety, man.
Mom!
Shh, no. Shh. She won't understand. Do you know how this looks?
Like an instrument.
No! I was not living in your wardrobe. I appear! It was you who rubbed my lamp.
I did not. You were waiting in that wardrobe for me to touch it.
Like magic! Oh. Confetti.
Sorry.
And so I will grant you one wish. Watch! I can prove it! Toaster! See?
You said toaster. You were trying to conjure a toaster.
No, I said poster. P-O-A-S-T-E-R. Toaster.
What?
Poster!
You know that's not confetti, right?
That time it was meant to be spaghetti.
If you're not insane, I'm tired of being a loser. I hate being Stumpy. Can you make me more like this?
If that is your wish,
then so be it.
I hereby grant you your wish, Jonathan Stumps. However, if somebody sees you as Stumpy and names you as such, then you shall revert back to your former self.
Is it really necessary to have an ultimatum like that?
Hey, good to see you, man. Good. How you doing?
Straight fire, boy.
Hey, what's up?
What's up, man? Oh.
Yeah. We're having a party later. You should come, you know? Yeah, I mean, we're having a party later.
Mm-hmm. We'd be doing fine without you. Mm-hmm. We're messing it up. Sure. Hey.
You see, the trick is to always be wearing sunglasses.
What, even indoors?
Especially indoors.
Stumpy? No fucking way. Stumpy?
Named you as such, then you shall revert back to your former self.
No! Oh, it's gone. It's gone. Oh, Stumpy. No!
John.
You recognise me?
That's a weird thing to say. I saw you just yesterday, John.
Do you not notice anything different?
New hoodie? It's nice, but... yeah. I'm gonna go. That guy's freaking me out.
Genie.
Hello, fellow student. I'm not a genie.
What's your name? Give me your ID. Magical the wise, not what? You know me, Jonathan Stumps.
Ah, Stumpy! You had a nice wardrobe. Nice pine woodwork, chromulated hinges.
Yeah, that's all sweet. But how do people recognize me? Wasn't the magic supposed to wear off?
Listen, man, there was no spell.
Excuse me?
Yep, for real. I'm not a genie either. I'm a lecturer here.
You hid in my wardrobe, how do you even...
All right. I may not have cast a real spell, but that doesn't mean that the magic is fake.
The only magic at work was that everyday sort of magic, when a person finally starts to believe in themselves. You're only as cool as you feel. When you stop doubting yourself, you're a really cool guy, Stumpy.
You're insane. Oh God, I might be insane now. Magical, I don't know what or who you are. But thanks for having a little faith in me, I guess.
I had faith in you from the start, Stumpy. You just had to have a little faith in yourself.
Oi! Stop that man in the lamp.
No, spaghetti! I've really got to go. I'm glad this worked out for you, Stumpy. Bye!